Let T of T, so capital T of lowercase t, denote the temperature capital T in Windhoek, Namibia, measured in degrees Celsius when it's T, lowercase t, hours after midnight on a given day. The table below lists a few selected values of the function. All right, when 6 hours after midnight, our temperature is 19 degrees Celsius. 9 hours after midnight, or 9 a.m., 25 degrees Celsius. 13 hours after midnight, which is the same thing as 1 p.m., our temperature is 31 degrees Celsius. When did the temperature increase faster? So this is between 6 and 9 a.m., so 6 and 9 a.m., 9 a.m. and 1 p.m., so that's between these two points. Or did the temperature increase at the same rate over both intervals? Well, if we want to figure out the rate of increase, so let's see, rate of temperature change, well, this is going to be equal to our change in temperature, capital T, over our change in time. And this triangle, that's the Greek letter delta, it represents change in. So change in temperature over change in time. So let's think about what this rate of temperature change is between these different intervals. So between 6 a.m. and 9 a.m., so let me just say, change in temperature over change in time. So what was our change in temperature? Our temperature went up by 6 degrees Celsius. 6 degrees Celsius, so let me just write it here, 6 degrees Celsius. And what is our change in time? Our time went up by 3 hours, plus 3 hours. So you're going to have a change of 6 degrees Celsius, positive change of 6 degrees Celsius, over a positive change, we've gone 3 hours into the future. So for over 3 hours, we increased our temperature by 6 degrees, or you could say it's an average rate of change of 6 divided by 3 is 2 degrees Celsius per hour. Notice I'm just keeping the units the same, degrees Celsius per hour. So that's the rate of change between 6 a.m. and 9 a.m. Now let's ask ourselves the same question between 9 a.m. and 1 p.m. So our change in temperature over change in time. What is our change in temperature? Well, our temperature goes up from 25 to 31 degrees Celsius. That's another 6 degrees Celsius. So that's another 6 degrees Celsius. But it's no longer 3 hours. To go from 9 hours after midnight to 13 hours after midnight, we're now doing it over 4 hours. So plus 4 hours. So 6 degrees Celsius over 4 hours. And we actually don't even have to calculate. You see that you've had the same change, but you've had to do it over more hours. So this is a lower rate of change. The temperature is increasing slower here. It took it 4 hours to increase 6 degrees Celsius, while over here it took it only 3 hours. So immediately you might recognize that, look, this is going to be faster. If you increase 6 degrees Celsius over 3 hours, that's faster than increasing 6 degrees Celsius over 4 hours. But just to make that comparison a little bit clearer, let's actually just do the math here. 6 divided by 4, well, that's going to be 1.5 and degrees Celsius per hour. And here you can make the direct comparison. 2 degrees Celsius per hour is faster than 1.5 degrees Celsius per hour. So that's why we liked this choice up here.